Thank you for coming this early, very early session in the morning. So I'm glad to see the room not so empty, which is not so expected at this hour. The idea of this European Project Space panel is to give a presentation and give an introduction of what is Horizon 2020. And which options do we have within the Horizon 2020 for research projects? We have a panel with very known experts on Horizon 2020. We have, starting on my right side, we have Manuel Spaff. He is the German ICT national contact point. So this means he's very familiar with Horizon 2020, in particular in the information and communication area. Then we have with us also Professor Lars Linsen. He's a full professor of computational science and computer science at the School of Engineering and Science of the Jacobs University in Bremen. And we also have with us Professor Maria Raposo. She's coming from the University of Nova in Lisbon, Faculty of Science and Technologies. I would like to first ask Manuel if he could start giving his views on Horizon 2020 so we can continue after that.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. As said before, my name is Manuel Späth. I'm from the ICT National Contact Point, which is located at the German Aerospace Center in Cologne. And I will give a brief introduction into Horizon 2020 and the ICT, especially the photonics.